this morning, and his dad, Chris. We got a kind of a late start. We was out. We had this kid out late watching football, so we, after we won our game in St. Charles yesterday, as you already seen, then we go back home every Saturday night and we watch game film. And then the little Perkins girl shot a deer, so I had to go out this morning at 4 o'clock this morning to find a deer. So I woke up a little late, so we're getting off to a late start. But we got a little mist. It's raining. Deer moving already, so we got one more youth hunter right here. He's going to see if he can get it done, huh, Gabe?
Yep.
Facing away from us?
Yeah.
Wait for him to turn.
Yeah, don't worry about that. He'll never hear it.
Now take your time to squeeze it. You hit him, dude. Watch this other lane. Safety on.
Oh, because
watch this other lane. He hit him, right?
Yeah.
Right behind the shoulder, wasn't it? Looked like a pretty good shot, I think, wasn't it?
I think it was just behind the shoulder.
That was a nice, it's a nice buck, too, boy.
Sensation in your pants now, do you?
Oh, here's another deer. Oh, here's another one. We got him moving now. I don't think he's quite that big, Gabe. But he's not bad. That's the big six. That's the one that we thought Brady shot last night right there.
Alright guys, it's Mason Bogart here from Team Vital Shot. I'm out here with one of my three buddies that came over this youth season. Gabe got his buck done. The other two got it done last night. And Gabe sat last night, but he couldn't find anything real special. So he decided to come this morning when I was sleeping in, and he got it done. Why don't you tell us how it happened, Gabe?
Oh, yesterday we couldn't find anything but does and fawns. This morning we kind of found a lot of does and fawns too, but saw one buck right in the pathway, shot it right in the stomach, killed it right off.
Yep, it was quarter to you, so you shot it right here and it went right through, didn't it?
Oh.
Shoot straight.